problems running through my head. I can't stop them, so I'll give them to you instead. I'm running circles in the head, I'm lost in lacking oxytocin. My glass is half full of whiskey, the only option is opting to tell the mic what I experience often and possibly help somebody with similar problems. My chemical imbalance is a challenge, on top of it is the stigma that makes me kind of embarrassed to ventilate all my issues, like why do I feel it matters so? Now I feel selfish whenever it happens. My pride tells me I don't need help, so I don't tell anybody, I just keep it to myself until it manifests into something else. And I am too far gone, wrong is my mental health. How will it ride for me if I don't fight to be sane? My brain is a broken vessel of pain. Hate to complain, but I am the only person I can never escape. So I can either learn to change or waste my only take.
These problems in my head will go away. I try to stop, but I just can't escape. Every time I see myself on the mirror, looking right back at me, it couldn't be any clearer that I'm unhappy.
I shiver in fear from the world I created. I don't know why I'm here. All I can do is face it. So I put my
keeps me surrounded by negative wavelengths. Please stop me from drowning, I need your help. Sorry I wasn't my honest self and stealthily ran away when control slipped and it felt like I am alone, I am alone, I am alone on my own. I don't know how to fix it, kick this habit's getting conflicted to grip this pain or carry on with it. So it's time to change, time to talk, time to take back what's my positive thoughts. Of course I couldn't do this without any support. No more I talk about it, the less it feels like a force is pulling me down. Except me and all my remorse.
These problems in my head will go away. I try to stop, but I just can't escape. Every time I see myself on the mirror, looking right back at me, it couldn't be any clearer that I'm unhappy.
Problems.